Alrighty, I'm back. Let's go. Okay, good luck today. You know the drill, careful in the T1. Take the chances you get, but I don't want to see you dragging a bus the front wing into the pits. Anthony? And remember to make good use of the overtake button. You've got a full battery at the start of the race, so you might as well make the most of it. Thanks, Mark. Alrighty. Either stroll or science. I do. I have some water. Give me a moment. I might as well have. I think I actually did. I think the route that I take to me out is actually a 5 kilometer run. Okay, don't start yet. I'm quickly grabbing myself some lemonade. The 18 corners of Silverstone Circuit form the 3.6-mile beating heart of Formula One. It's been reinvented over the years, with Turn 1 now the fast right-hander of Abbey. The magic of racing is as strong here as it's ever been. Let's run you through the track in order for today's exciting race.
Hamilton, Oscar Piastri, Bottas, Fernando Alonso, Joe, Albon, Magnussen, Sainz, Green, Hülkenberg, Tsunoda, Sargeant, Ricciardo, Stroll, and Anthony. With preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track. Alongside me once again for coverage of today's race is none other than the great Anthony Davidson. Let's talk about Green. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
Well, the atmosphere within that team seems very positive at the moment. Everyone seems like they're in great spirits and having a lot of fun doing what they do, and that's definitely contributed to the performances we've seen.
Alrighty then. I'm gonna edit this strategy. There we go. Start on hards, go to mediums till the end. Start on mediums, go to softs till the end on lap 15. I'm doing a one stop, you doing a two stop?
I was thinking of doing actually a stop there already.
Alrighty. Let's go. Please, I want to restart as well.
You go first, I'll quit after.
Alrighty.
What were you doing?
I sent it on the inside, and then I backed out at the last minute, but I backed out too much, and I got absolutely sideswiped by the people on the outside.
Why did you send it into that corner of all corners?
Because I had a massive run, that's why. Anyways, I'm gonna exit now. Let's go! Time for me to put on some music. Don't send it on T1. Even if I have a run. Let's not talk about me, thank you very much. Hey. Alrighty, time to put some Eurobeat on. Oh shit. Okay.
ambition, try to take it easy, or we're going to risk losing it.
Oh, that would be why. The MGUH is at 86, my ICE and my MGUK is at 87, my turbocharger is at 81, my gearbox is at 77, maybe that's why I might not be able to finish this race. Out. Alrighty. I'll quit first, you then you quit next. Clearly. I don't know why the fuck it's so worn now. Clearly, yeah. Let's do that. Alrighty then. Alright, so far so good. Ah, hell yeah. Kickstart my heart. Okay. High on speed, top fuel funny cause a drug for me. My heart kickstart my heart. Don't set it into cops. Not cops, maggots. Sinoda. No, he was trying to set it into, send it into maggots and then Beckett's. I know. Oh my god! Yep. Ah, Straw, you're gonna kill me.
Okay, focus. We need to stay on course.
These guys are maniacs. Alrighty. Fuck, I'm sorry. You're welcome. This chicane needs to go.
Okay, DRS will be enabled at this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone.
Just send it. My engine is going to blow up, as you can already see. My car is wanting to turn too much in that corner. So we have opposites. Maggots and Beckett's. Oh boy. That's great. That's fantastic. Good for you. Sorry. Alrighty, time to see if I can catch up to Ricardo with my engine that is very clearly crying for me to stop. Come on, there we go. That's scary. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, my engineer is coming on the radio saying, your MGU Asia is starting to see some wear. It's on its last legs. Your ICE is also going to be overheating. You're going to be down on power. Your turbocharger looks like it's going to be on the last legs. Loss of power from the turbo. Alrighty, your gearbox is taking some significant wear. We're going to want some later upshifts, quicker downshifts, please. Sorry, quicker upshifts, later downshifts, that's what I meant. I just said it backwards. Alrighty. So, okay, we're looking at some gearbox wear. Please keep the number of shifts to a minimum, please. Everything is going wrong this race, according to my engineer. I'll go until either I crash out or my engine literally expires, so I'll see what I can do. It's not the first time I've ran with a smoking engine. Alrighty, well my gearbox is at 78%, so far, no idea. Yep. Same. I don't know. Okay, fucking Christ. Alrighty. Supposed to be, but with my engine clearly on its last legs, it's not anymore. Yeah, the same with Canada. I was gonna say the same happened with Canada. Canada was supposed to be quick, and yet I still wrecked out, and you did better. I don't know, I think we both retired, but. Yep. Well, definitely gonna be adding this back onto the calendar. We might wanna take out, okay, we're keeping Canada just for me, but we can take out one of the other ones. Maybe Bahrain, because yeah, Bahrain. We can get rid of Bahrain and swap it out for one of the other ones. Good thing this isn't simulation. Uh, 33 for the front, 27 for the rears. Hell yeah! Fucking hamster dance. I don't know either. That's the same for me. Possibly. How do you think I feel? Oh boy, drifting, we good. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna need to get off these tires ASAP. I got 5 laps to go. Oh. Okay, I'll be pitting on lap 15 for a fresh set of softs. No idea. Looks like Daddy's money is finally paying off somehow. Dick. Just get points. Hamilton's also pitting. Tsunoda, Sargeant, and Hamilton have all pit so far. Norris is also pit. Alright, come on, let's go. Not quite, no, I still got 3 more laps. At least I'm not dead last. Hey. For real? Joe's pitting, Ricardo's pitting.
Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're gonna be on the stop.
Along with Magnussen and Stroll. Went wide. We good. I believe so. And Stowe and Cops. I'm hanging in there. Uh, 54 on the front, 44 in the rear.
Okay, so we lost the position. Try to keep focus.
My front.
Yellow flag.
Yeah, my front left is 58. My front right is 55. My rear left is 48, and my rear right is 45. pitting this time. Roger that. You better not be in my way because I'm pitting in this lap. Alrighty. 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 Good shit.
Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 12.5 seconds.
Okay. My best lap is a 131.8. Yep, a 128 something. Yeah. Okay, I've lost one gear. What gear is it? Lost fourth. Yeah, I don't use it that much. Only through that corner that I just went around do I shift down into fourth. Everything else is either fifth or third. Just be glad it just I'm just glad that I just lost the gear and not that it's gonna take me forever to shift into gear. I know. So far so good. I got fourth back.
Okay, that's 5 laps of fuel, ladies. 5 laps of fuel left.
My ICE is at 95, my MGUH is at 93. I don't know. Maybe because I'm babying it around. I'm somehow making it last. I'm not pushing like you. Increasing wear. I think also that 10% engine wear reduction is also coming into effect. If I didn't have that, I probably would have blown up by now. I replaced them before this race. I don't know why the fuck it's all of a sudden at 90. Yeah, that'll do it. Ah, fuck. No, we're good. Stop making rookie mistakes. Wonder what my temperature is like. Engine temp is 121 degrees Celsius. How are my tires, actually? 42 front left, 40 front right, 33 rear left, 31 rear right. Two 251 degrees Fahrenheit. I'm surprised it's not cooking. It's green, so. Or red. Yeah. ICE is at 98, MGUK is at 90, my MGUH is at 94. Yep. At this point, yes. Yeah, there's like exclamation like alert points to my MGUH, ICE, and my MGUK. I'm pretty sure if my car was smoking this much, they would ask me to retire, right? Well, I'm not going to be last. Just got to make it this one final lap. If it goes bang during the chicane, I'm walking away. One lap of fuel remaining, bitch. My fuel consumption is probably shot through the roof. I'm glad I put that extra lap of fuel. Alrighty, overtake time. Hey, you finally finished the race. Hey, I finished the last one. I finished the sprint and the race. I think. What are my tires now? Now I'm seeing an alert for my tires. 61 for the front left, 58 for the front right. Oh, sorry. Here we go. I didn't think it was gonna make it, but hey. Let's go! I finished! Yep. It's those little victories. Alrighty, I'm gonna go ahead and grab myself something to eat. It's about dinner time for me. Alrighty then. Yeah, this was supposed to be a quick track for me, but for some odd reason, I want to see actually what the fuck happened. I want to see if it somehow got to, like, my first one, and I don't fucking know. Let's take a look. Because I have a sneaking suspicion that for some odd reason, the game defaulted to the first thing, or, like, the first components that I have. When this should be component number 2. I don't know why it would have fucking defaulted to first, but hey, we're here now. Well, I lost the rivalry against you. Yep. Before we do that, I'm going to take a look at my vehicle. Yeah, that would be why. I have fitted my first internal combustion engine, my first kinetic NH. So yeah, I don't know why I defaulted to number 1. I'm also going to approach another team. Please wait, Armageddon is negotiating. You will be returned to Team HQ when negotiations are complete. Nice, alrighty. Failed to approach McLaren. Though they're keen distress, this might change in the future. For now, it looks like lies elsewhere. Sports text. It was an article. And this is a quote from them. And though they were keen to stress that this might change in the future, for now it looks like Armageddon's future lies elsewhere. With the article title being Armageddon's failed approach to McLaren.